I have a number line, and the number line is numbered from 0 to 20. And I'm going to use my number line to count in twos. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Let's see what four groups of two look like on the number line. I have a number line that's numbered from 0 to 20 but in twos. So I want to see four groups. There's one group, two groups, three groups, four groups. So four groups of two give me 8.